can talk about the people that live in Zona de la Tierra. Those are, first of all, we can say those houses are expensive. That's why we can realize they can pay or afford to pay a cloth that is expensive too. So I can say those people, the ones that live in Zona de la Tierra, or the ones that have like buenos puestos de gobierno, good government business.
Politics
too. Politics specific, more politics during the state level. Right.
And here is specific.
Yeah.
We have 8% of the population works in the government.
Right.
And the mayor, just leave a mark. It's all the special occasion has a drinks and special red carpet and a special presentation. And I think it's not too much right now due to mass production, big designers name who produce, big designers who do bespoke. It's not too much different between price, but some appearance, what you do for the by measure make a big difference. And I think any country, doesn't matter if it's Russia, United States, or Mexico, has the same point. We all have special occasion.
Yes.
Yeah, and we'll be targeted.
Well, that's very great.
Yes.
Interesting to hear.
Nancy,
you are one of our best students.
Oh, thank you.
For you, what's the meaning of this experience in your personal or in your professional life?
Okay, talking about the whole process of the internship.
Yes.
Okay. Well, it has been a big growing in my personal life, in my professional life, in my, I can say, my whole body, even in my thinking, like learning everything, right? But it opened me doors, it opened me the view, what I'm looking for, what I'm expecting for this world. Also, I knew that I don't know nothing, that I still have to learn a lot. There's lots of things, yeah, I feel I need to learn a lot. Even I was there, I think, why? I'm pretty good in English, I can afford that. But I get there and I thought, I'm bad in English, I don't know anything. Yeah. Okay, language, then talking about skills, as my girls always tell me, it's just practice, and practice every single day. It can be just being in the computer, being like theory, it's practice. My career is practicing every single day. So it opened me my mind to keep practicing, even if my teachers don't make me practice, keep practicing and realize my goals in the future. And as a personal life, in my family, in my house, well, it's like battery, what I didn't have over there, what I miss, what I haven't been there, but it's completely different being as a tourist and being as a student. It's just great being over there as a student. I can't believe the school makes this possible, makes the students travel to another world, make another world, be in another world. New. We can even be traveling to the opposite side of the world and see there are not. There's completely different from what is here, but there's still lots of stuff to learn. So that's my point of view about my experience. And I could tell more things even, but it'd be taking me too long. Yeah.
I just do this because I read you on Facebook every single day. And always I read you so happy. And I think it's an incredible experience for you.
Of course.
And we're really very proud of you, because
you.
I think your intern, your attitude, your everything, you made it amazing.
Thank you.
And the last question is, it's about myself.
Oh, yeah, sure.
How long time it takes the making of a garment of a nation?
A garment. It depends also what kind of garment, but we can talk about if we spend time, as I was talking before, since the time the client gets involved in the company, it would be taking like 3 months if it's a big gun. If it's a something smaller, it will be one month, maybe 2 months. But it depends a lot which garment, which size, also which type of fabric, how long it takes the fabric to arrive to the company. So commonly or frequently, we say to the clients, it will be taking you around 3 months, 3 or 6 months to do it by the scope, by the measure.
But so it's general, sorry, I'm just interrupt. People need to misunderstand, they ask how long it take you.
Yeah.
So we have two subjects, between taking order and the order is done, and between actual hours. So like simple things, a skirt and blouses could be cost 4 to 6 hours to complete. It's straight work,
mm-hmm.
right? So garments, it could be start 20 hours and up, but in business, you take several orders and you rotate it. So you have a 10 to 20 clientele who you have a client, you have orders, and you work each of them by order the fabric, take measurements, by fittings, and all this process take to minimum 3 months. Because you don't just work with one client, it's rotation of a lot of
clientele.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
this is process for the business.
Right, but involve like just selling or just doing the garment without expecting like the other parts of the process. It be like lances,
mm-hmm.
one, it could be 1 day or it could be just hours, a couple
mm-hmm.
of hours, just doing it and finish the garment.
Mm-hmm.
I read the man-made wedding suits.
Wedding suits?
Two. What's the measure of garments that they sell? Normal.
Oh, normally in the company sell
yeah.
wedding dresses, gown dresses, like for big dresses. That's the principal. But sometimes they are like baptism dresses. They are smaller or suits for kids.
Specific course you spoke business as I am developing in the United States. It's a country of immigrants, and we have all over the world ethnic, culture, nationality, and it's not market exists to the counter client and satisfied with their needs. That's why they find this market as bespoke, custom made, and asking, okay, so I'm from this country and it's specific details and it's specific ethnic culture covered up. And they amazing because, like, did you do it before? You don't do a repeat every time. It's engineering work. It's your brain to create description, by picture of exactly needs for your clients.
Mm-hmm.
It's small niche, but it's really tough niche, which is like always said in my business, clients will go to the market and they research. If they don't find it, they find any special design, and after any special design, nobody. It's only one market, so we cannot compete with huge international, but we have our niche, and this niche untouchable. So it's very unique.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry,
it's a big class for me.
Yeah, it's not for me.
You have a huge class. Yeah. It was 3 months, and I would say it was like 1 day. Seriously, we were talking about how calm, and every day so much learning. she has incredible capability to learn and accept and grow so much. But every day I feel like, oh my God, I think I need to know more, I need to know more. And then 3 months was challenged every day, I guess. Right? So, she's excellent student. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. For you, thank you very much to trust in us and Nancy. She's one of our best.
It's my first experience to have a professional student, and I guess I'm blessed. Thank you for your school, for great students, and I would love the future just to have this experience because to me, this whole business like dying art, and we try to turn in new luxury, and I was pretty disappointed in everyday frustration. If it's 1 day, it's gonna die. And when I see came to the stage, I feel like so very emotional. It's like it's alive. So new generation still can continue and still can, and it's become they like our young people, because in digital area, automat take everything and we don't realize it. We get so excited, oh, automat's machine can make it, but it's become day when human being craft machine. It's hard work. So it's become like understanding we are human being and something stage cannot substitute in any machine.
Of course.
That's a good thing.
Tienes el resultado de esta gran experiencia. Uh-huh. Muchas gracias, Nancy, por representar. Pues obviamente, primero, pues, tu talento, ¿verdad? Nato, la perseverancia que siempre has tenido. Y pues, sobre todo, y también la universidad, ¿no? Porque esto habla de salir y habla de que nos compromete contigo a estar. De la mano y pues dar también toda la devoción que se pueda en tus cuentas con nosotros.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Sí. Y pues quiero decirles algo que al inicio de mi carrera ya no me sentía parte de la UNI, hasta que llegó la estadía empresarial, en donde sabía que iba a representar a la UNI, no solo a mí, a México, y estar allá. Fue un talento pues impresionante, porque todos me preguntaban cómo es México, qué hay en tu universidad, cómo aprendiste inglés. Esas son las preguntas que todos me hacían. ¿Cómo es tu universidad? ¿Dónde hay más? Y para mí poder decir que mi universidad estaba en todo el país, me hacía sentir parte de la universidad. Me hacía sentir que la universidad estaba en todo México, en todo el mundo, y decir que había otros alumnos en otros países, aunque no fueran de mi universidad, de esta sede, decir que estaban en otros países, que estaban en el sur del continente, me hacía sentir que la universidad es muchísimo, y yo sé que lo es, y todavía falta muchísimo por esta universidad, y sé que va a crecer, porque si los alumnos realmente nos sentimos identificados y comprometidos para hacer estas experiencias y representar a la carrera, a la universidad, a México, al Estado, a tu persona, pues esto va a crecer no solo aquí, sino en todo el mundo, porque es una universidad interamericana.
Muy bien, muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Muy orgulloso de ti. Siéntete parte de ello. Esto no nos sirve, ¿verdad? Pero saber que no te sentías parte de él, pero te da seguridad, porque no hasta ahorita, siempre has sido parte de él. Nancy, permanecer desde el primer día que se vino a inscribir hasta que ya no esté, porque solamente va a haber más de 6 temas. Te queremos mucho.
Gracias.
Pues, yo no creo, ¿verdad?
No creo.
Pues, usually, take a moment to talk between us, but I think it's not necessary.
We all agree.
We all agree, and then soon as we're
done. Sí.